Hello, my name is Michael Marks with Aging and Disability and Veteran Services and a member of the Employee Resource Group, Employees of Color. Today's Black History highlight is Desmond Tutu. I'll be sharing from a December 26, 2021 Encyclopedia Britannica article edited by Amy Tikkanen. Desmond Tutu was born October 7, 1931 in Klerksdorp, South Africa. We recognize him for his leadership fighting to end apartheid, for which he was awarded the 1984 Nobel Prize for Peace. Though he wanted a medical career, Tutu was unable to afford training and instead became a school teacher. In 1957, he accepted the call to ministry, was accepted at St. Peter's Theological College, and was ordained as an Anglican priest in 1961. He moved to London in 1962 and there obtained a master's from King's College in London. From 1972 to 1975, he served as an associate director for the World Council of Churches. He was appointed Dean of St. Mary's Cathedral in Johannesburg in 1975, the first Black South African to hold that position. In 1978, Tutu was appointed the General Secretary of the South African Council of Churches and became a leading spokesperson for the rights of Black South Africans. During the 1980s, he played an unrivaled role in drawing national and international attention to the inequities of apartheid. He emphasized nonviolent means of protest and encouraged the application of economic pressure by countries dealing with South Africa. In 1985, at the height of the township rebellions in South Africa, Tutu was installed as Johannesburg's first Black Anglican bishop, and in 1986, he was elected the first Black Archbishop of Cape Town, thus becoming the primate of South Africa's 1.6 million member Anglican Church. In 1988, Tutu took on a position as Chancellor of the University of Western Cape in Bellville, South Africa. In 1995, South African President Nelson Mandela appointed Tutu head of the Truth and Reconciliation Commission, which investigated allegations of human rights abuses during the apartheid era. Tutu retired from the primacy in 1996 and became Archbishop Emeritus. In July 2010, he announced his intention to effectively withdraw from public life in October, though he said he would continue his work with the Elders, a group of international leaders he co-founded in 2007 for the promotion of conflict resolution and problem solving throughout the world. On October 7, 2010, his 79th birthday, he began his retirement. Tutu authored or co-authored numerous publications, including The Divine Intention, a collection of his lectures, Hope and Suffering, a collection of his sermons, and No Future Without Forgiveness, a memoir of his from his time as the head of the Truth and Reconciliation Commission. In addition to the Nobel Prize, Tutu received numerous honors, including the U.S. Presidential Medal of Freedom, an award from the Mo Ibrahim Foundation that recognized his lifelong commitment to speaking truth to power, and the Templeton Prize. Desmond Tutu died December 26, 2021, and his legacy lives on.